Hello there. So I'm going to Slovenia right now and I still have to wait for 5 hours. So I'm gonna have to sleep somewhere to kill the time. And here's the spot where I'm gonna sleep for this night. It's not great, but it's quiet, I guess. And a little bit dark, and well, it's something at least. I feel like a hobo, but I put my sleeping mattress here. It's nicely cornered, I like that. A little bit darker. So why not? So good night already. Short video.
A si prejde na autor, vieš?
Nie, prečo som už šla čas tu.
Okay, so I really didn't really give an update after the airport, so here's what happened shortly. Okay, so when the airplane arrived in Ljubljana, it was in the morning and it was literally gorgeous. It was everywhere was like red leaves all over the trees, and there was like this little morning fog all over the place, and it was this hills everywhere. So the area around the airport is so beautiful, and when we landed, it was so magical. Okay, and after that, I took a bus to Ljubljana. I rest at my friend's place for a few hours. Later, we went to a little concert and watched the city center a little bit. And now I'm in Bled, and you probably saw the footage just before this update, and it's beautiful here. You can hike here around here. You can eat here nice if you would like to. You can stay here for a few days if you would like to. Wow. It's like really a magical place. And this time in the season is also beautiful with all the leaves, the good weather right now, and it's just perfect temperature also. And wow. Also, something I wanted to mention is the from Ljubljana to Bled with the train is beautiful. The first chunk is a little bit boring, but afterwards you see the train goes through hills, you ride alongside a river. It's beautiful. And after that, I met two Danish girls and, well, enjoy my time here with them. And now it's already time is almost over. I'm gonna read here a little bit right now and then head back to the center of the town and take a bus back to Ljubljana. But so far, I would give this place a 9. What a beautiful spot, seriously. Okay, a little update again. Hello, by the way. I think this is day 2, and today is very simple. Just rent a bike and just bike around, and I don't know where. So, great plan. And well, after an hour of bicycling through Ljubljana, I'm finally out of the city, and it's nicer and quieter now. So, yay! But for the rest, haven't seen anything special, so that's okay. I mean, it's quiet, and that's all what I want. This is the view, though. Look how just remote it is here. Nice and quiet, and nature. Those are top three priorities of mine. sometimes having no plan is, I think, the best plan, because it's beautiful here and there are no tourists at all. So it's really peaceful, quiet, it's lovely. And just look at this environment. If you look carefully, you might be able to see a church there on the hill. I'm going there right now. Seems like a pretty cool view. Very greenish, reddish, autumn color like environment. Look at this church. Really beautiful. And I guess not a lot of tourists know this. Not a bad view for just biking around. And look, even the roads are quite empty. Good development. And then there are cows there. Okay, that was really random. Oh well. Look what a unique design for this church. Pretty cool, actually. Okay, hey, just gonna give a little update on where I am. I'm now in a city called Piran. It's in the south west of Slovenia, on the coastline. The coastline of Slovenia is very narrow, and my friend told me that Piran, the city, is apparently one of the most beautiful cities on this coastline. And it's even going to be used as a cover photo for the Daily Planet very soon, because they're gonna publish a book about the countries to visit next year, the top 10. And Slovenia is in the top 10. So, and they used this city as a cover photo. So, pretty cool. And so far, it doesn't really disappoint the city. Really nice. And for the rest, seriously, I can say a lot of things in this clip, but I'm just gonna make some shots of the city and make them into a complication so you can watch the city for yourself and enjoy that. So that was the update for today, and just enjoy the clips I would put together. It's a very nice city, seriously. You can also walk very nicely around the city. I'll show you a little view of the trail and the view of it. It's very nice. Here, look how pretty this is. Yeah, this is pretty cool. My friend told me that this is an old railway system. It's now abandoned and they use this as a, well, for bicycles and for hikers. It's pretty cool actually.
Bye.
Hey, so just a little update about today. I just climbed a mountain of 2.2 kilometers and we're now descending. So that's basically it. For the rest, I think there was the vlog about Slovenia because tomorrow I'll be home again. So thanks for watching.